We see a very positive trend, and of course with the additional hotels which we're going to have in the portfolio, it's all ramping up for 2022. But we also see afterwards that there's certainly not going to be too many hotels that we can do. Things are looking bright.
That sounds very positive, so nice to hear that. I wonder if you could pass the microphone down your excellency. What's your view in terms of the opportunities that you're seeing at this stage of recovery?
Just the opportunities generally for global travel and tourism.
Yes. The opportunity for the tourism to be developed, come back to the market, I think it's very strong because nobody wants to stay for very, very long. So this is the identifier. Secondly, you want to use
Qatar is Qatar Clean.
which is a level of trust, because it's basically
would you like a trip to Russia?
So you get a certificate regarding this.
Only for
we all think
year.
Next year.
We'll do it here.
Okay.
Have
you already booked a trip?
What we have seen as well though,
India.
Is
go to India.
More and more people
to what?
Have been educated
themselves.
Go to India and book
washing your hands here. Properly.
Okay.
Because well, we also have seen that last year nobody had the normal flu. Right? So everybody who basically was affected had COVID-19, because nobody had the normal flu. So it is important, not only from a hotel industry perspective, but also from a person perspective, that you take care of your personal hygiene.
I don't think when I take a look at my current guests in-house, they are feeling very comfortable. They are not afraid.
It's been a long time.
I was just telling you.
Thank you.
Thank you.